Hello, my name is Ndisha, Executive Director of MHF Project. I and my team are tackling the problem of more than 2 billion people around the world who still struggle to eat safe, sufficient, nutritious foods. Over 224 million sub-Saharan Africans are undernourished. To solve this, we created an incredible modern home farm built with technology to allow growing of fresh vegetables and growing chickens in the same kit at home. Our mission is to ensure zero hunger and complete satisfaction through producing safe, diverse foods. In testing our assumptions, we piloted MHF in two different settings, with two model farmers in the Bugesera district, part of Rwanda, and 70 graduates in Kigali City. The results were quite impressive, showing the possibility to bring in a positive impact through providing fresh vegetables and earning us much money. These farms helping the families to feed on nutritious foods, and malnutrition in children is slightly ending as a result of consuming fresh vegetables.
Akazi nari nsanzwe nkora na akazi k'ubuhinzi nabwo nkajya mu biraka na rimwe simbibone ariko ubu ngubu naje kubona MHF mbona imboga abaturanye nabo tukabasha kubaha.
The low-income residents in towns will now afford foods at affordable prices, therefore maintaining the market supply chain. Most importantly, MHF is tackling the problem of COVID-19 through equipping its family with sufficient foods. Our five-year-long goal is extending our impact across the Sub-Saharan region to boost more than 224 million people who are undernourished. We will do this in collaboration with governments and NGOs. So we're calling upon anyone who believes that we can make a change. For now, that's what I do. You can change the lives of more than 2 billion people around the world. Thank you.